You see it back with part three? Come on.
As your new leader,
she.
Projection. Only you can see my cool giant self. Thought you'd want to know the enemy are using terminals to seize and transport precious material.
Seizing precious material is our bloody job.
Exactly. So I isolated their broadcast signal and you can track it. The boat could be inside any enemy, so follow this tracker. Happy hunting.
Looking for this shit right now. Nice.
Chopper's down, but the target's moving. Leaving its host. Good instincts.
Out of the chopper and into the ground. Where's me prizes?
Give me my prize. Epic SMG, nice.
Rick and the Lutinos. I'll track them. Count on me. Lutinos.
I already got an epic one, so nah, I'm good. Come on. No, I mean legendary.
Chases, fights, swags. Like you read our minds. Hey, can you read our minds?
I'm visualizing real hard. Money for nothing. Come on.
Hey, TFX. I've isolated our comms. Got a proposal? Here's something else I've been working on.
Contracts.
Your very own mercenary contract server.
Take on multiple contracts, check your progress.
The brain bomb crew. You might even get special requests from them.
Nice.
When you activate a contract, I'll handle tracking it. Just remember to cash in completed ones. Any contracts you haven't activated will be reset daily for security. Snitches get glitches.
Ground evades. I don't even know what those are. We'll find out.
That's nice and all, but if I gotta hear Flag's whole kidnap the penguins, splatter these bugs, shoot that guy shit one more time, I'm gonna lose it!
TFX, before your next sortie, Gizmo's got a delivery for you. Head to the marked area. And good luck.
Alright, you twisted my arm.
Think I'm starting to figure Quinn out.
Oh.
Do me next.
Got a bit of a foyer thing, I bet.
Hit fast!
Batman, I'm getting reports of those four insurgents rescuing locals, saving strays out in the city.
Doesn't really fit their profiles. And now of all times.
Here's the spot. Nice sign of Gizmo or any free goodies.
Da-da-da-da! Who wants to have a car for their next job? Now when you're out on a mission, I can airdrop one of these sweet rides in to support you. All right, here's that dipshit bird brain penguin with your next gig. I said to Walla, you want penguin quality gear with these piss poor materials? You're having a laugh! I got high grade stash at the docks, but them purple bastards built a nest on it. Clear them out, bish bash bosh, we're back in business.
The TFX, after this mission, we'll release limiters on your bombs. You're taking the fight to Green Lantern.
Ah, shit.
I ain't gonna lie, that's kinda clean. Oh, that's my team. Bro, I'm over here tripping. Nice. How long? What I should at? There it is. Get up in there. Yes, sir. Are crazy.
To requisition the material. Say thank you, Penguin.
God, you should go to my friend.
Nice. That was hard.
Weapons and gear to order. If you've got the goods, sure you kidnap me, poor
Ooh, nice. Nice.
Progress, Task Force X. I'm releasing the limiters on your nanite bombs. You have the run of the island. That means you're clear to go after Green Lantern. Don't screw it up. I've authorized your support team to post their own missions, strictly for improving your arsenal. This is not a team-building exercise. I expect results.
That's our cue.
Oh, so now you all want in on my Green Lantern killing action?
No. The cue for our subterfuge at LexCorp.
Subterfuge? Just say cut and run, Shark.
Okay, what is this? So we're so screwed. Okay, so that's Green Lantern. It's a contract killer. Main objective, suicide run. Okay. I guess. Oh, man. I think we should do some of these side shit real quick before we continue with these missions, bro. That's where we are right now. Enemy rank 3. Ooh, shit. Harley Quinn. I low-key feel like using her right now, too. Alright. I guess, Let's see what he's doing.
We figured out a way to get a bigger boom out of your rides. Of course, we're gonna need a ton of dead aliens to test it. See you at the spot.
Hey, let me get my favorite kind of party going on this one.
Gotcha. Oh, I passed it? I'm tripping.
My threat assessment. The Flash has been neutralized. His unpredictability is no longer a factor. You are the only operatives cleared for gizmo vehicle use. So get all the
enemies only take damage from vehicle attacks. Okay. Oh, where that? Oh my God, it's right up there.
Thank you.
Nice. Yeah, can you hurry up? Jesus Christ. Get in. Get in! Damn! Nice. I think we finished. Come on. Nice. That's gonna give the self-destruct some extra kick. Bye. Crazy. Give that to him. Nice. Fire. Go see your talent tree.
This is the part when I get to tickle your brain chemistry. Guaranteed most of the time. To make you a better
killing machine. That's fire. Go ahead and get that. For her. Nice. All right, so now, what do we need to do? Okay. What's this? Oh, that's where. Okay. So we did that. Go ahead and do this over here.
Save their skins, and it's better than kill them.
What the? What the? Nice.
All patrols, your priority is to integrate, not exterminate. Leave making an example of the Terran resistance to me.
Oh, I ain't dealing with that. I need to destroy another rooftop thing, I think.
Here! This is where Pengo's goons are supposed to be holed up.
Radiant's terminants to your advantage. Make it worth it.
Enemies only take damage from boosted attacks? The hell does boosted attack mean?
My boys are out there in trouble.
Oh my god, here you go.
Your gang used to run half of the shakedowns in Gotham, and now they need an escort?
Different times, Deadshot. These days you're lucky if they know which hole the bullets go into and which one to come out of. Oh, right, flashing the crook signal.
What do you think of that, bro? Wow, that didn't do a damn thing. Where the nigga at? Where are these niggas at, bro? Civilian A located. Nice. Citizen B, gotta go over here. Please, sir, what are you talking about, bro? We gotta get out of here. Nice. I ain't got no damn grenades. Where's his citizen B at? I mean, C. Where is Citizen C at? So lucky I can't even shoot these niggas, bro. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. There it is. Come on. Okay, so I guess... Oh, I see now. I see. I guess I don't see. I just need one more, bro. Come on. Get out of here. Come on. We out of here. Nice. Legendary shark. Nice. Penguin can now overhaul items and tailor them to bring them closer to your level and effectiveness. Nice. Look at that. That's on damn good. So. Talent point
if
available.
You need some of the big words explained, just ask.
Alright, I got it. That's the next one I get. Suicide Strike is a powerful single target attack that can be executed after having built up enough Suicide Strike resources. Boomerang Suicide Strike also drops grenade ammo for all members of the squad. X plus A. Builds up over time for melee. Okay. Let's see. Oh, that's hard. Alright. Where we gotta go? Excuse me. Collect reward.
Anybody tells you this reward is stolen, you punch him square in the face. Take care of it, eh? Consider this your tryouts for the game.
Okay, where we gotta go? Where we gotta go? Where we gotta go? Okay, Green Lantern. Okay, before we do these two missions, let's do this real quick.
Guys, the contract server is already running hot. I could use a better data caching system. Like. Brainiacs, hook me up with one of those data terminals, and I'll hook you up with extra contracts.
Oh, we're going the wrong bloody way.
Printing stories to astound. This planet makes the news go round.
Oh, we're going the wrong bloody way.
Oh no, nah, I'm not trying to do that right now.
Just wanna say it's great having some good old fashioned dirtbags on a team.
Thanks.
That last crew was a real bunch of clowns. No offense, Quinn.
Oh, offense has been taken, my good dude.
If you're ready to take on a support mission.
Third party active and ready to engage.
What the? All right. Come on. This place looks nice. Oh my. Enemies only take damage through shield harvesting. Nice. Take that. Nice. 4 enemies left. We did that. Yes, sir.
With this refresh, you can have more active contracts at once. Schedule yourself some extra
meetings. Nice. go ahead and click that one.
Enjoying that moment, huh?
Nice.
Let's see what we've got for you.
Alright, critical hit damage is increased by 20% for 10 seconds after using the Speed Force Gauntlet. The duration of a Speed Force sprint is increased by 100. Yeah. Let's get another contract.
This one shouldn't be too much of an issue for you.
Come on, you lot. Enjoy your last moments in my presence, and let's get to Flamin' Legs Corp.
That's the main objective. All right.
Ways to die on a Thursday. Wait, it is Thursday, right?
Well, let's see if we can do it. He's right there. That should look crazy. Go that way.
Prioritizing target, Deadshot.
Our bullets do nothing. Make haste away from here.
Oh.
We'll be back with something to kill your ass, Lantern. Full flood.
Guess I can't even do that yet.
Ah, shit. No, no. We're not doing this.
I can't even do that yet. I don't think. So. Oh, is Deadshot's mission?
We have complete control, Brainiac. Air superiority already belongs to Lantern. Our patrols are rounding up the remaining stragglers as we speak. Yes, I'll be continuing my surveillance.
Oh yeah.
Give it up for you, man.
Dang. Go to the drop. Go to the last court. Oh, okay.
If there's anyone on this channel, open the damn door.
You didn't say please. Deadshot didn't say please.
Yeah, that'll really make a difference.
I don't care who you are or how you got here. I'm on the 50th floor and I need instruction. Please.
You heard the man. Let's get up there.
Let's spend one of your points real quick, though.
What can I do for you, killer?
Gonna boost. Hello.
Riddler knows my rep and still thinks this is a challenge? Please.
Security's on, power's on. That means
climate bombs are good as out. Want
this? Is a clearance level X area.
You took long enough. Is it safe outside? Can you get me out? I'll open the doors.
Oh, thank God. Wait, which superheroes did you say you were again? Okay, I admit it. Luther had me researching the ship, the colognes, the phasing, everything.
Really couldn't care less, mate. We just want the nanite bombs you made for Waller out of our heads. Now!
That's all you want? Of course. Will you let me go free?
Depends on you, man. Let's go.
Is one of a kind. Reversing a nanite graft to the brain stem.
This ain't show and tell. Just do it.
Right. The process should be relatively painless.
Crazy.
It was their stupid idea. Boy,
give me access to Luther's files now, and I might not shoot your other leg.
I'm afraid I can't allow that. Director Waller, in person. I don't suppose you brought a warrant, but it wouldn't matter anyway. My secrets are my own.
You listen to
Thank
me.
Thank you for your service, Hefferson. You're dismissed.
What?
Delete and purge all data.
20 years I worked for you, Lex.
What the f-
Hack, stop this.
Already on it. I'll save what I can.
10th Force edits. I'm not gonna
my trust, because you never had it. I counted on you going rogue to get us inside LexCorp.
All humans do is manipulate. In my home, Father would never...
I'm your daddy now, Shark! That goes for all of you! I'm your daddy!
Damn.
You better get that into your heads if you want to keep it.
This shit crazy.
Now, Luther's ahead of us, and we've got nothing on him. What are you going to do about that?
Ivy was in here, boss. Maybe we could ask her.
What, Ivy? Poison Ivy? Dead Poison Ivy after Scarecrow gave Gotham a crop dusting. That one?
I got a real strong hunch she ain't pushing up daisies no more.
Find her. Bring her to me for questioning.
We'll find her.
How will we find her?
That shit crazy. She going crazy.
At least you shippers got us these. Schematics for the latest LexCorp weapons line. Military grade. Reliable. Number one choice for crooked PMCs and juntas everywhere. Maybe Argus should check the other weapons manufacturers in town.
I'm locked and loaded. Latest for the greatest.
Nice.
Fine, guys. Why send us instead of all our Argus move?
No.
Let's see if we can bump you up to world's number two, Assassin.
Melee hits has 100% chance to cause a bleed for 100. Okay.
Ah, shit. Scientist brain on my damn boots.
These corrupted former humans are the rank and file of the invading army. Transformed by bioengineered weapons known as Terminants.
Fine work, comrades. We are defeated with no real plan.
You know, you could just ask the living search engine for help. You've been poking around the League's databases. The Batsman figured out how to find your plant lady.
This Ivy has the abilities of a goddess. Surveilling her feels profane.
Well, your Batsman has a problem with boundaries. He built a pheromone tracker to find Ivy. Just modded your comms. If Ivy's in the city, this tracker will lead you to her.
Let's find it before the League does.
You kidding? It's Ivy those League chumps should be worried about. Let's see y'all want to end up a fully plated spring mix You better put me in charge and let me talk to Ives first.
Already, bro. There you go.
We sure this tracker's working.
Could be getting thrown off by Boomer's pheromones.
Yeah, I'm lagging hard right now. Bingo. This damn bad drone.
So here she is. Thought she'd be taller.
Are you serious right now? Poison Ivy is a redhead. This is a plant. You might be the dumbest.
She is not made of meat. Is this what you call a vegetarian option?
I don't know you, but my pheromones remember you. Oh, strange emotions.
Tell me about it. Wasn't expecting you to come in fun size. You really don't know me? Harley and Ivy forever? In 10-story burning letters?
Nope.
Jeez. Lex LexCorp really did a number on you, huh, Red? He dressed you up in that outfit, too?
No. I took it.
when I broke out. He shut me in a room in his tower. If I worked on the things he wanted, I got a whole hour of sunlight every day.
What did he want?
Weapons, making them more effective against the alien invaders. You know, they're very susceptible to plant toxins. And, I know all about plant toxins.
We know. That's why they call you Poison Ivy.
It's just Ivy, weirdo.
Where's Lex now?
I don't know. Something spooked him, I guess. He got in his big robot suit and stomped off.
Ooh, I know that look. Who are you murdering?
The corrupted things that are coming. All of them. They're poisoning the Earth with their gross bodies. So I lured them here.
The wrath of nature. I like it.
Oh, this is my friend Daphne. We'll make all the aliens choke to death on spores. You make sure Daphne doesn't die, or you're next.
Waller, be advised Lex is AWOL in a power suit, and Ivy's an eco-terrorist middle schooler. Dead shout out.
How'd we end up hugging a giant plant? I have allergies. Anyone care? No? Ah!
Ivy, what exactly are we helping your plant do here?
Their name is Daphne, and with my plant baby's help, they'll grow and release a toxic bloom into the alien's internal organs.
I have a question. More of a comment. We have internal organs also.
You'll be fine. Probably. Now go defend! Shoot! What are they doing to my plant, baby? It's suffocating! Slowing our growth!
When I was a nip and they said alcohol would stunt me.
My helper before those aliens pollute everything. Good. Now make sure the others don't come over. Maybe annihilate them. Oh, I almost forgot. Daphne uses nutrients from dead baddies to build up something I call an affliction. It's really effective at chilling the fluid in meat bodies.
Damn, that's cold.
Yep. Just tell me where you want it released. Daphne, don't mess up protecting my plants, new friends. I haven't decided yet if I need new friends.
Yeah.
replicate him in a seed pod.
Hold that thought, kid.
Oh, I just want to smush those little green cheeks.
Quinn. All right, look. We're all villains here.
With you so far.
But injecting a little girl with a brain bomb, that seemed like a lot to anyone else?
And not any little girl, my little girl. Well, that came out weird.
She is no mere child, but she should grow free.
Flag's on the way. It's not like we can let her do a runner.
Nah, that's exactly what it's like.
I would not wish servitude to waller on my worst enemies.
Me neither, mate. But we get less servitude if we grab Ivy.
Then it's decided. We're low, but we're not that low.
Hey! Hey!
Okay, time to die. I'm tired of being around humans. And Daphne's hungry.
Oh, I did it, okay? I put the bloody bomb in her head ages ago.
What?
What?
I thought you'd thank me. I didn't trust her. She's a ranger.
I'll make this up to you. We've been through worse together. Like knowing my ex.
At ease, Harkness. Hey, kid. Want to meet a penguin man? Get you a greenhouse all to yourself?
I don't like penguins.
You know what? I get it. You're tired and cranky. Honestly, these four make me feel the same way. Come on, let's get you out of here.
Okay.
Colonel Flagg is surprisingly good with children.
And I thought Zoe was scary.
Damn. Okay. Yeah, honestly, I don't know why he implanted that bomb in her brain already. Nigga, a dumbass for that. Damn. This grenade fire.
There you go, hogging the limelight again.
All done with your little garden party? Because surprise, surprise, I just discovered Lex Luthor's suit uses Brainiac tech. I'm gonna use that to find him. Meet me in Park Ridge. Look.
All right. I probably can do that. I just don't know how. We'll find out. Let's go back. Probably about to end here. Let's see. Talents.
Give me an honor to tweak your brain, Miss Quinn.
Every 10 combo, increase firearm damage, and while airborne, generate 2 combo. Nice, okay.
Back. I hope Brainiac understands how unpredictable she can be.
toot my own horn, guys. But I saved our behinds from Walla back in the lab.
Aw, cheers, pal. You want a medal?
Yes. Badges, pins, patches. I can't get enough.
Running with guns. You need a good gun runner. Let's talk shop.
Gonna give me a rare one and it's gonna cost. Oh, snap. Shit, I'll grab one of those.
You understand the sheer quality of work I'm putting in here.
I could that. It's nice. Dang, I could craft one of these too. Nah, I'll wait on it. Overhaul.
Colonel Flagg wanted me to make sure all of you in the support staff weren't getting any bright ideas about Flagg.
Oh, I already did those. Okay. Alright, give me 38. It's too easy.